Hey everyone, welcome to another Sean's Lawns Yard Transformation. Before we get into it today, I wanted to thank you for taking time to watch my videos, as it really means a lot to me. The house we're going to has two small beds in the front yard that were let go, so I'm getting plants and mulch here for them at Lowe's. I think you'll enjoy this one today, as it has just about everything mixed into it. I actually wasn't prepared for how much work it was going to be, but it was still a lot of fun. Feel free to give me suggestions on things I can do better in the comments section of the video. And as always, thank you for watching.
I did. I found them at work. I know. Yeah, he emailed me back finally. It took him some. He just said he was busy, which I understand, you know. But yeah, he was thrilled to let me do it. So, thanks, man. I appreciate you, dude.
Yeah.
HUD everything for you.
Cool.
It's nice to finally
appreciate
meet you.
It.
Yeah, I'm sorry that I was like harassing you about
it. No worries, man.
Yeah, I put the things in the back. I'm gonna put them in the right bags right there, and I'll put mulch. And I might go back and get mulch for that right there. Right. That place, that thing was gnarly, dude. That bed.
Yeah. My last guy wasn't taking care of the bed. He was he was doing the cutting and edging, and that was pretty much it.
That's so. I didn't expect that. You got a huge backyard, dude.
Yeah.
It's nice, man.
Below that tree line, I'm not really worried about.
Okay.
To be honest, if you do go back down there, there is like half of the pine tree. I don't go down there, so I'm not too worried about
That's what I thought. If I had the only reason I go down there is because of my 3-year-old son. But if I didn't have him, I wouldn't be venturing around.
Yeah.
So I get it.
All right. Well, I appreciate it, man.
I appreciate
you.
Dude. Yep. Have a good one.
Dude.
All right.
Thank you.
For whatever reason, my camera stopped working when I was redoing this bed. So here's three before and after pictures for you instead. When I was getting close to finishing, I noticed the outside lights didn't work and they were crooked, so I replaced them and I straightened them out. And I must say, they both look a lot better now. The last thing that I did was reconnect their hose and use it to water the plants that I had put in the ground. I then used that hose to wash off any dirt spider from the work that I did on both the garage door, side of the house, and the sidewalk and the driveway. And then I put the hose back how it was when I found it. Alright guys, that's a wrap. Thank you so much for watching. Cut all this, cleaned it all up, brought the bench out, brought the chair out, cleaned up through there, cleaned up on the roof line where all those plants were growing out on the in the gutters. Come back here, came all the way back here, cut all this stuff, cut these trees right here. These trees were nuts. They were just all over the place. So I cut them back so then I could mow underneath it. Cut all this back. All the way back. This yard is giant. Came all the way back through here. This was all long. Came all the way back here. Cut all this. Whew. Now we're gonna go to the way, way back. That was the toughest stuff I ever cut in the way back. All right. Cut all this down. All this was nothing but weeds. This is crazy, man. I never saw anything like this. I mean, it was all the way back. This is a huge yard. This guy's got like a forest back here. He's lucky to have this in the neighborhood. I cut all that back, all the grass. There's these huge trees laying down here. And the crazy thing is the ground, it's like covered in, look at this stuff right here. Little tiny thorns. These are like little tiny thorn strands and they're all over the place and they were just getting stuck on me and they hurt so bad. But anyways, I cut it all the way down because we're far back off this house. Oh yeah, they had this ball right here. I'm gonna get this ball up here because it looked like they were playing with it. It's like a bowling ball. Giant bowling ball. And I'll pick up this dog toy. The front I did like somebody would do with severe OCD, which I kind of have. I started from over there like you saw and I pushed all the grass to right here. And I started from over here and I pushed all that grass to right here. The front over here, you remember what this was like? I put four nice EYESORE in there. Those are really nice plants. EYESORE's IXORA. Come around here to the corner. This was that corner of that area, so I threw some stuff over here that I gotta get. This is like a raft or something. Stick. There, you saw me cut that tree. That thing was gnarly. So I could even get underneath it. Then I cut that whole middle area out. I didn't leave any grass in this yard. And then we're gonna come over here to 4 or 5 more bags of debris and that. And then here we go. A lot of debris back there. I mean, that stuff was crazy. I cut all that from the backyard. But that pile right there was from the front yard. It was from that tree right there. And then this looks a lot different. And then when you look at it, looks like a new house. My son was like right here in the thumbnail, and he just like disappeared when he went into it. All right. Thank you guys for watching. I enjoyed that. If you have any questions, you know, you can always let me know. So have a good one. Bye now.